The Supreme Court of the USA has blocked President Joe Biden's rule requiring workers at large companies to be vaccinated or masked or tested weekly. The justices at the nation's highest court said the mandate exceeded the Biden administration's authority. Separately, they ruled that a more limited vaccine mandate could stand for staff at government-funded healthcare facilities. The administration said the mandates would help fight the pandemic.